Illegality is common in Indonesia. There are so many areas affected. One of them is in Kalimantan. Whereas Kalimantan is the law of the earth, this illegal logging happened continuously and began to destroy the forests of Kalimantan. One of the factors in illegal logging is people's need for jobs. They have difficulty finding another job due to economic crisis. Another factor is the number of consumers from within and outside the country and the amount of profit that business people get. Actually, the benefits that is obtained are not proportional to the damage that is obtained, because the damage is greater and impact for a long time than the gain. In the end, it's the citizens who have to compensate for all damages through taxes, without ever feeling the benefits of it. Even so, there are still plants that can be planted on the land that has been damaged by illegal logging. And there are efforts by forest rangers to prevent illegal logging again. However, all of that effort is not enough. There must be support and cooperation between government and its citizens. The illegal logging businessman is must stopped and punished by the government. But there are still people who always care about our environment, like the Indonesian Women's Patrol Group. Twice a month, a group of Indonesian women patrol the woods near their home in Aceh Lively, the western of Sumatra. Along with their routine battles with white loggers and wildlife hunters, female rangers have also had to fight gender stereotypes in Muslim-majority countries. Illegal logging in Kalimantan opens our minds to environmental problems in Indonesia, because this problem doesn't occur in Kalimantan, but in many places in Indonesia. There must a big movement to change it, and the big ones must start from smallest things, such as planting trees. So, let's protect our environment so it can be enjoyed until our children.